Hello everyone, welcome back into Let's Play Oblivion. Okay, so we're gonna go into Skingrad and Anvil. And then we're gonna go into the road. Well, we're gonna go now because I can actually go straight. Some caves, ruins has been left mine, and where I not be this well discover, and I want to, so we're gonna do that right now. And we finally got willpower 100, so I think so. Started to take strength that we can carry with much more than we gonna get that 100. We will see what we can take. Maybe rest. Yeah, but still, you know, a lot of left. It's some, well, guilds where I not started, like, deep guild. I think so must be in Dark Brotherhood guild, once more, maybe. Well, Father's Guild I started. Mage's Guild started, yes. I'm so a lot now of the series play, but I'm actually nothing almost doing. Well, of course I'm. If I will be going with his travel, it's. I think so now I will about 50% of the game be already, well, complete. If not, well, but if I will. Have been fast traveling, I don't think so. I will having so lot of a big level, good items right now, and a lot of money. Okay. Alright, so of course, when I play a Morrowind. Well, Morrowind quests do it much more harder, I think so, because there are not markings and you must have found yourself. Just I'm now going, or just people told directions where to go. So it's not so damn, you know, quickly game can be completed. Okay, I have been discovered this place, but I'm not being here. So what we gonna do? What, someone standing into the water? Serious? I see Ninrut. What? Showing your face was the last. Sorry. Grey robe, metal boots. You going with the metal boots? From there you get the metal boots. All right. Let's take a look. What else we can get? No treasure in this. No, I don't see it. Okay. That guy seems look like come out of the water. Come off the water, I think so. Beard sky left.
Guess it was nothing.
That of course nothing. Ha! Jackass. I think so, see on the nerds, yeah. Here we go. Okay, so let's see where I can where I can find to come on, jump on this. Okay, entrance in here. Let's go in here. I'm quite a lot of a champion, huh? Hard luck, you say, huh? No problem. Of course, cost quite a lot. Here we go, let's go with it. Curse or not the explorer place. If a good year, how is he right? Damn right. That's someone? Dread zombie. He is quite strong. Very strong, just look at that. Almost, I can say it's stronger than Tide Rot. That's impressive power. Nothing. Sledge. Said I don't have any of bad. Just look at this. Met sewage. I think so, it's the best way to take in my hand this blade. And take a little potion. Another one dead. Okay, how to do? I need them coming in here. Come, come. That's good, yeah. Oops. Against that bastard square. Ah, oh, fucking hell. Well, not much of a do with damage. Come on. Let's kill the this blade is faster somehow. I don't know why. But attack with the magic, it's not good idea. Totally not good idea. I have a telekinesis. Okay. Now it's worked. What's this? Hard luck. Okay, nothing else. Another lich. I don't have just simple blade edge. Oh, I have a simple dagger. Okay. So I cannot just scare them. Seems look like he may pitch. Okay. So. Like I've been mess. Okay. Which are some problems? Taking. No one else, Samuel. Walking stone, those good. I thought so it will be bandit place. Not this. Maybe bandits SP all dead. Who knows? But ledge everywhere. A ledge ready needs to be careful. You can kill yourself very, very quickly. Red with the glass weapon, serious? From there you just come get that summon it then. Damn it, all damage came me. There we go. Do not know how they prove it best to kill those creatures. Truly, no idea. A lot of gold. Okay, seems look like quiet. That's it, nothing else. Seems look like. Yeah, totally nothing. There too. Strong beast, you know, to against Lich. No damn joke. Okay, where did I come from? It's a big hole, there we go. This ruin is small, but quite deadly. I'm very curious about this dread zombie. Alright. Finally, we outside. It's almost night time. So this building is be small, surprisingly. And what we have in here now? And we have a fort. Fucking pig. Sorry, and I have plenty of those. Okay, what we have in here? I don't remember I've been in here now. No, I'm not. Okay. So then, I will be end this episode, so thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, and comments below. See you later. Goodbye.